how far this undead has wandered. And a very fit undead you are. A bit too alive, but with a darkish shadow. Yet still unprepared for a deeper dark. And like every undead, you have no future. Oh my, don't mind me. I'm just talking amongst myself. But if you find the need for a truer dark, then meet again. We shall.
We went through a lot together. Take this as a token of our friendship. Don't be shy. They were meant for you. Well, we meet again. There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself. Well, we mean there's treasure that I don't quite have the... Well, good to see that you survived. Perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours, since you went ahead and took the leap. I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to know who to even trust these days. For instance, I've heard that a man is out for my life. Now, what misunderstanding could have ever led to that? The poor bloke must have quite an imagination. You be careful too, my friend, for trust can be a dangerous thing. You be careful too.
Clearing the way was your doing, was it? Didn't think you had it in you, pal. No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey. If we share the same path, I'm sure that we are going to meet again. I'll repay my debt to you in battle. I swear it, by my sword. The road ahead's gonna be long, but I'm here to help. I am in your debt. It's a true man who honors his debts, and I'll see mine paid. I swear it. By my ancient sword. I am in. It's a true man. I swear it.
Thank you.